Welcome back to the channel. It's come to my attention that it has been a couple weeks since my last YouTube video, and boy, has a lot changed. First off, we started a new program. It's a powerlifting program, so no longer doing the power building, which I definitely miss, but the goal is to just get as strong as we possibly can on the main 3-compound lifts at the end of the year to reach our goals. But yeah, with the powerlifting program, we now only lift 4 days a week, so we have 3 rest days, and it's definitely needed because the powerlifting program takes a lot out of your CNS, and just the recovery is really important. So I'm enjoying that, but it is kind of tough to take days off. The other thing that's new, and this is different for me, but I actually cut off all my hair. Yep, this is what it looks like now. It's gonna be like this for a while, but you know, I wanted to start fresh. First time I've changed my hairstyle in 2 years, and it's the first time I changed my lifting program in 2 years, so why not do it at the same time? But yeah, we're gonna be hunting down those maxes. Hopefully 315 on bench is able to be conquered by the end of the year, and everyone else is able to reach their goals as well. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Lightweight. Nice, get to 8. Come on, Mike. Keep it up. Come on, Abraham. Good work. There we go. into the belt. Push the ground away. Nothing. Come on, Peyton. Quit messing around. Come on, let's get it. Yeah. Keep it up. Come on, Peyton. Finish strong. Nice.
What the?
This is my newest, bro.